Two Travellers, a graphic adaptation of a short story by Girija Rani Asthana. Chaudhary Hari Singh lived in a village in Haryana. His house was next to the main road, so every day a few travellers came to look for water, food or shelter. Hari Singh happily served them with what they wanted. Hari Singh would be very happy when the travellers ate to their heart's content. He would sit before them and watch them enjoying their meal.
Do you need anything else?
One day, no traveller comes to his house. Hari Singh is upset. He goes to a small eatery nearby and waits for some travellers to show up. An old man from the eatery notices Hari Singh waiting for a long time.
It's almost 3 o'clock, sir. Please eat something. But I always eat only after feeding 2 travellers every day.
The old man brings 2 dolls made from sugar for Hari Singh.
Sir, consider these your travellers today. Take them home, give them some food, and then eat.
Hari Singh waits for travellers at the eatery every day. If nobody shows up, he takes the 2 sugar dolls that the old man gives him and feeds them. He then eats his lunch. Once in a while, after Hari Singh has brought the sugar dolls to feed them, travellers show up at his door. On those days, he gives the dolls to his son, Ramu, to eat. The boy starts waiting for the days when he could eat the traveller dolls. One day, 2 travellers knock on Hari Singh's door.
Sir, can we spend a few hours at your house? We are very tired.
Sure. Please come inside. I will arrange for some food for you.
While Hari Singh is sitting in his courtyard, talking to the travellers, his son Ramu joins them.
Father, can I eat the 2 travellers now?
Not now. Let them eat first.
The 2 travellers are scared and immediately run away from Hari Singh's house.
Come back. Please stop.
Soon, the villagers surround them. They think the travellers have stolen things from Hari Singh's house.
Please save our lives. This man and his son were planning to eat us.
Hari Singh tells the villagers and the travellers the entire story.
No, sir. These are the sugar dolls that my son Ramu was asking to eat. He calls them travellers.
Everyone laughs and goes their way. The 2 travellers return to Hari Singh's house.